To a story we first brought you on Sunday, Huntsville police have now charged 25-year-old London Kortezz Phillips Goodwin with murder after a shooting at Onyx Apartments. Police say they responded to a shots fired call on Galaxy Way, where they found Richard McQuarley with life-threatening injuries. Now, he died at the hospital. Police say that Goodwin turned himself in at the Madison County Jail. That case is still under investigation.